Continuing where I left off in season 3, because there's been lots of news, lots of news, and also that's a way to kind of make me calm down too. That's always fun. So let's get started with the news. Also saying, in fact, I'm recording now. I can catch griefer easy. Okay. There appears to be wow, this is a cave. This is a cave. That's not legit. Okay. Captain Neb. If that B was a P. Nep. Okay, anyways. So apparently this has been news. Isn't that Mark? Yes, I remember you. You've been the last video. Hi. I may have pissed off Tiger MC. I'm sorry. No, I don't. No, please. No. Spams. Yeah, there we go. apparently there's been news that not CJ Freedom, Total Freedom. Yeah, Mark Byron has had enough. He's had enough of it. He wants to shut the server down. Somehow. Hey! Julius Ban AUMUATA 4. There. Cleared my inventory. The TF, yep, yeah, Mark's has had it. It's had too much drama from lots of stuff happening. Now, can doom you though. Maybe. Wow, a bit late there. Anyways, so he got sick of being the owner, which is the very first time that's happened, and yeah, he shut the server down for a whole day, and he's now decided to postpone shutting down the server until the next renewal date, which is sometime in July next month. Ooh, it's a thing. Oh no, music. Oh yeah, last time I was on, the server's still in 1.8. Now in 1.11. 1.12's coming out in 3 days. And probably 1.12 might be the final version of 10 or beyond. Yeah, lots of stuff happening, including people getting sick of it. Like I accidentally roasted a tiger earlier. He's probably not gonna be happy when he sees this. Sorry, I'm autistic. That's kind of what autistics do. Don't get mad, please. No, please. Blah! Okay. TPO me. TPO elephant. Oh, he's showing the boxes. Yeah, he's showing the boxes. Whoa. That's different. I'm getting glitched out of the shulker boxes. Shulker boxes! There's a new box in Minecraft. We also have pepper blocks, magma blocks, bone blocks. I can do other stuff. Yes. He's a Mario. He has some grief that something, which has happened. See, I'm just taking a grief thing. Okay. So there's been more news. CJ Freedom returned again. Unfortunately, I'm not an admin rank after they purged the ranks. This is the second time they purged ranks. And yeah. Although I'm still a player, but it's kind of active. And in the meantime, I'm also starting my own server again. So we're gonna have a new series, which is gonna replace the FreedomOP Randomness videos that I used to make. And it's gonna be my server's called the Freedom Frontier. It's gonna be a new Freedom server. So let's see what's in the Advent World. Yeah, TF just updated from 1.10 to 1.10 and 1.11 support to 1.11 just a few months ago. Like, 2 months ago? 3 months ago? There's grief here. Actually, this was unfinished. I don't remember. Wrong chat to fail. So yeah, I may have pissed off Tiger. I don't know why I keep saying that, but I am. So yeah, this is gonna be fun. I'm not quite sure what I'm gonna be doing, as I'm 18 now. I'm an adult, and hi. And literally, the only reason why I'm still here is because I build stuff occasionally, and I'm the chief creative designer. I'm going to abandon the executive creative designer name, even though that's what it's called on TF. Oh yeah, speaking of TF, they also got a new forums moving to MyBB for the first time since TF showed up on the forums in 2012 on ProBoards. Isn't that wonderful? Except that the problem is that last time I checked, the new forums don't even have SSL certificates and any proper security things. So that move's been halted too. The move has been halted until July-ish. Old Pleasure Z's grave. Yeah, that's not. Yeah, she's still there. She's still here. Oh, Mibs. Okay. Okay, thanks. At least it's Mibs, it's not Tiger right now. Because I think Tiger has a grudge. No, you're not, video. You're not superior to you. Yeah, Mibs is better than Tiger, even if it's constructive criticism. Because I think Tiger just really hates me right now. I don't know why. Do you want to test that? You want to test that because I have lots of power in my control. I can do this. Yeah, I can do that. People will say no. I'm only doing that once. End of this video. Here's an air skip. Alright, we had an air skips plugin at some point. This is no longer the case because people could use the air skips plugin to grief. And yeah. Admin stuff. J-Aware! Alpha Lulz. Angst. Metal Hunter. So, yeah, sport guy. I remember sport guy. He was pretty good. Bloop. Half of these graves you don't even have signs. That's a problem. These graves blank signs. Was suspended by XX Wily. No. So ha ha ha. I don't actually have Modern Warfare 2. You still use Modern Warfare 2 after that came out like 7 years ago? You still play that? I have CSGO. CSGO's 2 is newer and it's actually more competitive and not overused. Although that's actually more overused than Modern Warfare 2. But overused. There you go. Frank L. Because it's COD. And now I'm gonna be get shouted at by Z later for this. Because she has like every single Call of Duty game. I don't think so. Oh yeah, the top player right now is apparently 4QQUXGUE06Q6NFNS, which is a spam bot name, but it's actually whoa, that's not supposed to happen. The shulker box is lagging us. How's that lagging? Okay, that's getting ridiculous now. Event C Ryan. Oh, that's a problem. Okay, I'm gonna take that from you. You don't need that. Go away. Hey. What? I can steal stuff which isn't supposed to happen. So I don't need that. Go away. He's like, what? What happened? Where are my awesome level 32,767 overpowered sword went? He does have a wooden sword though, so he can use that. He still has swords though, he can still fight. Lag! Did not even look what he did, he caused the server to crash. Actually, oh yeah, we also moved server hosts. We changed the host machine to New York City! From Virginia. And apparently the machine that we used to have a host on was down for 3 weeks. Yeah, 3 weeks. Yeah, that's a problem. This lovely church by Alk. Wow, this is back when Alk was some admin. Holy crap. Open seat discusses my mids. Lol. So yeah. Oh geez, OP's also not messing me up, but yeah, how can a cat mess up? Actually, there's a few ways, but not. I've messed up and, like, glitched out and broken and stuff. That doesn't work. So, yeah. Ooh, what's this place? This is interesting. I've never seen this before. Or maybe I have. All light blue shulker boxes within 50 blocks of all players. Is that actually lagging? Holy crap. That's the first one. 2,470. Okay, now that's actually crashed the server. Whoa. TPS. 18.8, 19.6, 19.3. So it's been slowly it's been slowly declining. Oh yeah, Discord. Kill, GCMD video, kill. There. That's what the response is to that. Yeah, that's the response to that. Yeah, perfect response. Go! Rah! Oh yeah, I still don't like this combat update. I'm gonna do this. No, not this. I'm gonna do this. This. Logstick. D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D. Oh, crap. There appears to be sand here. No, it didn't. D-D-D-D-D. Wait. I have an emotes TF plugin, which is...
No.
Emotes TF. Help emotes TF. There we go. Emotes TF 2. Bag. With video. Bags video. How'd that work? Do that again. I'll do that again. Pizza eat with pizza. How does that work? Ow! How dare you? Oh, is this not? Oh gosh, that's not emote. Isn't this the maze that VJ made? Who was this? Easy. I remember somebody famous-ish for either being a drama star or something. Sort of this. Was this Olko? I don't remember. Level 4. But clearly, level 4 is not done yet. You're supposed to go all the way over there. And clearly, the only spot for sale. Also, I'm sorry that the mic is, like, stupidly quiet. It's a problem with this headset that I've had, and the only way to fix it is mic sensitivity to 150%, and that's on OBS. Fraps doesn't have a over 100% microphone setting. So, that's always fun. Hey, look, the spam bot left. Wait, no, that's not the spam bot. It is a spam bot!
Yes, it's a spam bot.
No. Not Byron 7. Who's that? I don't remember who built that. I think it's Diaboo. What again? Oh gosh, no, we're not gonna start this again. I remember when that used to be like the trend on CJ Freedom, and it got so bad to the point that it actually became a temporary rule. Cop and SWAT was not allowed. Antiseptic guy 556. Okay. 81K. Okay. Frostbite. Are you listening to admins? I shouldn't probably make fun of him. He doesn't. English isn't. I think he's dead. And he's not dead. Isn't he blind? How can he see this? How can he do anything on this? I think he wasn't blind, actually. I think he was just deaf. Which is why he doesn't speak English properly. I think he's actually an American, but he's deaf, so he can't speak English properly. I mean, he can, but it's like basic. Whoa, what on earth is that? I can't really tell. I almost maximized Minecraft, but that's gonna ruin the recording. So, ooh, roads. Hey, it's the VJ Mansion. Okay. I think I'm gonna leave this particular episode here. And next time, which we record tomorrow, next time, ow! Okay, that's it. What? No. Video. Sorry for the interruption. Apparently, 11 p.m. is still the time my mom wakes up. So, I'm gonna have to cut that. So, I have to do editing. Great. So, on that note, I'm gonna end the episode by going on to both CJ Freedom and the Freedom Frontier. Freedom Frontier is my server. Oh, well, the soon to become server. As you can see, this is where the custom map is. I'm on the custom map world. I'm gonna do another update video very, very, very soon. And by very soon, I mean like 2 days from now. So, yeah. So it's all fun. It's not. It's yeah. We haven't officially launched yet because we're waiting for 1.12. So yeah. So that's what that's been doing. Everything. Then down here is CJ Freedom, which is actually my first time going to be on here. And it's this map. Hello. Alright. Whoa. Gadgets menu. Okay. Apparently there's a fidget spinner thing here. This is stupid and ridiculous. Okay. But yeah. Of course, I'm not gonna actually be op yet. At least they sent me off a few more than like some other servers, which are free op. The first time I've seen this particular map was 1.4. That's oh, not 1.4, 1.5. Was it 1.5? No, it was 1.4. Yeah, it was 1.4.6 / 1.4.7 that I last saw this map. Or not last one, but the very first time I saw this map. So yeah, thank you, Linksys, for watching me do a TF Randomness video, and I'll see you, Linksys, later.